PC culture is nothing new, but conservative leaders say there is a growing double standard. One America's Nicholas Kelgard takes a look at the growing violence from the left.
Democrats are big advocates for political correctness, but protests against Republican plans and leaders are growing increasingly violent.
Threw rocks at me, broke my phone, and decided to steal from me and break my face. Nothing but cowards.
A growing divide is occurring as the Antifa movement is gaining popularity. Known as the anti-fascists, this group says causing violence is not a problem and does not agree that peaceful protests are the only way to make their voices heard. On May 1st, a day known as May Day, some violent protests broke out across the U.S., and police officers were in the crosshairs of some protesters.
This is a group here that was very focused as a group to really engage us and try to, frankly, assault officers.
PC culture has come under fire in recent years, as GOP members say it is being used to target them for simply having a different opinion.
Far too many campuses across America have become characterized by speech codes, safe zones, tone policing, administration-sanctioned political correctness, all of which amounts to nothing less than suppression of the freedom of speech.
Violent protests infamously broke out at Berkeley before conservative commentator Milo Yiannopoulos was scheduled to speak, causing him to leave the campus for his safety.
UC Berkeley, of course, being the home of the free speech movement, it's both ironic and sad that this campus appears to be no friend to free speech anymore.
2 months later, a scheduled event featuring Ann Coulter, also at Berkeley, was canceled over concerns for her safety as well. The event was moved to another town in California, but Berkeley's College Republicans group said it is tired of being silenced by the left.
These students are trying to create a liberal echo chamber on campus where one viewpoint's allowed and any other viewpoint is attacked and harassed.
While Democrats continue to call for safe spaces, many conservatives point out they're only safe as long as you agree with their views, as the left can be quick to respond with violence. Nicholas Kelgard, One America News.